Okay, the problem with the radio not working, and I believe turn signal issues. The fuse panel that you're going to find that fuse for the radio on this Chevy is on the passenger side panel here, and it's going to be this 20 amp breaker, this yellow one right there. So you'll pull that for I did like 10 seconds, put it back in, I heard it kind of arc a little bit, and that's with the key off and engine off and everything. So that's where you'll find it. Plug it back in.